Death, Lady of Men, Lady of the true faith and of the true path of those who breathe, hearest my clamor. Giveth us thy blessing, giveth us thy righteousness, giveth us thy peace at the end of our journey. Only thy word is true, only thy church is the path. Thou art the end, and in being the end, thou art the beginning. O Lady, I beg of thee, giveth us thy protection today, that we might make thee an offer of 1,000 infidels cut down by our swords. Postponeth today our inevitable end, so that our life becomes an instrument of death. By the breath, by the war, by the peace.
Yours to command, Sir Kielman.
For God is dead! Devils!
The day is ours, my Lord Purple. The cultists are in full retreat, further into the Forbidden City. Shall I pursue?
No, Sir Theron. You have another duty of paramount importance. Bring me Solon Legionis.
You and Aetolos must move through the underground. Release the old subjects as you do so.
Which ones?
As many as you can. All of them.
But the people on the streets?
Alerna, the Church of Death is inside Akratia. It is too late. What matters is that you live, and with you our knowledge.
What about you?
different variable is, well, us. We're the ones doing it.
Definitely not me, mate.
You're useless, heretic. Oh, look, useless. These phylacteries are hands and staples of Mrs. Nancy procedures. This is merely accelerating the process of recombining our essence.
We could destroy him just to save the elves. Who knows?
Please, let's not be hasty. They could prove to be of use.
Thank you. That's it. Don't quit. You'll only have the heart if your will can match its power.
Aethelos was right after all. The ritual was ready. You were not. I'll do it myself this time. I'm prepared. I sure could use your help, old friend. These stray essences have taken hold of you, but I know you're still somewhere inside. Meet me at Life's Cathedral, and let us end the Age of Mortals where it once began. Remember our dream. Remember who you are. Please, Solon, I need you.
Was it worth the cost, Solon? All my necessary sacrifices.
That pathetic excuse that we've come too far to stop.
Now, don't turn my eyes away, monster! Face your victims!
You
lost yourself along the way, didn't you?
Yes.
One day you woke up and saw the sun falling to the ground, rolling away, and the night was moonless, starless, so dark the ghosts of past regrets could not find you. Isn't it true?
How does it end?
It ends when you stop running away from destiny. Until then, you never truly die, but neither will you truly live. You exist in the liminal space between the eternal torment of being and the absolute despair of non-existence.
What am I running away from?
Yourself. Your memories, which reside within the vessel. It relentlessly pursues you. It tries to kill you at every turn, for it holds the part of you that remembers who you are.
To kill it is to die myself.
It is to allow yourself to change by releasing the part of you, allowing Solon to depart.
I am not Solon.
Now, you are something more. Gathered remnants brought together to recreate your identity. A mimicry of past self, which resulted in a new self, untainted by the burden of memories. To move forward, you must let go of the old self.
How is that possible?
One does not kill something halfway. What is half dead is alive. What is half alive also lives. One can live a half life, but one cannot die a half death. Death must be total.
We must die together.
You now possess divine essence, bestowed upon me by Goddess Death. You have the ability to bring an end to that which is eternal. As it once took place at the pinnacle of Life's Cathedral, what is immortal shall be rendered mortal. There, both halves must be united for one whole to perish. Solon's fate will be sealed, and what binds you to your suffering shall fade until it is no more. Open your eyes. Get yourself up. The world is a swamp, but you must swim towards the surface. And remember to breathe.
that. Humanity became mortal overnight.
He rejected it.
Let us not waver in our faith.
It only strengthens mine.
How so?
In the end, failing to bring others.
Speaking of finitude.
Everyone, that's a child's pursuit. Please, eternity isn't meant for men. It's a divine right, or a burden to be carried by those who pledge to serve the true eternal.
Oh, that's grand. I never thought you'd be the type to deceive yourself.
And what about you, Aluna? As a devotee of life, you don't seem afraid to meet your end. It doesn't have to be here. The essence monsters had to be wiped, but you can still join me. Under my leadership,
immortality can be within your reach.
Who would have thought that some fates could be worse than death?
Oh, you have no idea.
I knew I could count on you.
Well, can it still be done?
With your assistance, there's a chance.
I'll never forgive myself for letting him go this easily.
It may have lacked finesse, but it's satisfactory for me. She thinks she can stabilize it with more power.
Much more!
That's no longer a Lorna.
Thank you.
Church's reign of terror will persist. Now, stronger than ever.
One day it shall end. That is the fate of all things.